yung timing kasi sa Delphi. He was able to perfect that fakes. One.
Goes to Rodriguez. Osor from the corner. No. Rebound ni John Amores. Quickly to Melencio. And Warriors. Amores takes it strong to the rack. There's a foul on Kit Jimenez. John Amores this season so far. 12 points in the second game. Amores. Take that. Jensen dito.
Mark, alam mo, hindi ka depleted sa Delphin. Look at the first quarter field goal. 6 out of 18 for Muntinlupa. 9 out of 21 naman para dito sa Jensen. And out of that 21 field goal.
Melencio to Amores. Amores, yes!
You know, minsan, alam mo yung minsan yung...
Yeah, John Amores, as we mentioned, had a solid game 2 performance. 12 points, 4 of 7 shooting, and 3 rebounds. He really adds another dimension to this game of Muntinlupa.
Pinasyon nilang dalawa ni Yaping Masaglang eh.
Oh, nice move galing kay Cruz. No finish though. Amores. Trying to look for a teammate. Rowaya.
Filipino people.
He's an icon. He's a legend. Amores fires and hits.
Parang rewind lang nila yung kanilang unang.
There goes, you know, the game is really physical. Pero itong si John Wilson, alam mo, kept his cool. Now consistency, makita mo naman talaga yung pagkakaiba, yung depth nila.
Amores has the hot hand. Lumapit banks it in for 2. And it's a 3-point.
Good spin there. Barito inside. Wala. Rebound. Amores na bitawa. Napunta kay Masagla.
They're still within reach eh.
Oo. Always feel that they have a run in them. Corner 3. Doesn't drop para kay Kit. Amores. And also the buzzer beater in the first quarter. So, maganda yung impact ng 6 na puntos ni Nico Elorte.
Totoo yan. And how he facilitates. Actually, outside that.
What is that? Back at the line. And nasa penalty na nga, as we mentioned.
Yes, paano si Del kung isa lang yung lawang?
That could have been big. Inside the paint, that's a hold.
Nope. The last 4 tries para kay Amores.
Having trouble. They complete the steal here. Amores drives and scores.
Yeah, too late. Okay, for the Cagers.